John Anderson, my Joe, John Anderson, my Joe, when we were first acquaint, your locks were like the raven, your bonny brow was brent, but now your brow is bald, John, your locks are like the snow, but blessings on your frosty pow, John Anderson, my Joe. John Anderson, my Joe, John, we'd climb the hill together, and money a county day, John, we've had we and another. Now we mun totter down, John, and hand we'll go, and sleep together at the foot, John Anderson, my Joe, John, John Anderson, my Joe.
Thank you. When o'er the hills the eastern star tells Bachtin time is near, my jo, and ocean fair the furrowed fields return sad off and weary, oh, down by the barn where scented birks with you are hanging clear, my jo. I'll meet thee on the lyric, my ain kind dearie, oh. At midnight here in Marcus Glen I drove in there beery, oh. If through that glen I get to thee, my ain kind dearie, oh. Although the night were ne'er sae wild, and I were ne'er sae weary, oh, I'll meet thee on the lyric, my ain kind. The hunter lose the morning sun to rouse the mountain deer, my jo. At noon the fisher tacks the glen adown the barn to steer, my jo. Give me the ewer o' gloaming grey, it makes my heart say cheerio. To meet thee on the lyric, my ain kind dearie.
To a Mouse by Robert Burns. Wee, sleekit, cowering, timorous beastie, oh, what a panic's in thy breastie! Thou needna start a wassy hasty wi' bicker and brattle. I would be laith to run and chase thee wi' murder and pattle. I'm truly sorry man's dominion has broken nature's social union, and justifies that ill opinion which makes thee startle at me, thy poor earth-born companion and fellow mortal. I doubt na whiles but thou mun thieve. What then, poor beastie, thou mun live? A day my knicker and a thrave's a small request. I'll get a blessing with a lave, and never missed. Thy wee bit housey too in ruin, its silly wa's the winds are strewing, and naething now to big a new end, no foggage green, and bleak December's winds ensuing, baith snell and keen. Thou saw the fields laid bare and waste, and weary winter coming fast, and cosy here beneath the blast thou thought to dwell.